This is still me, Amechi. So we have to know that there is a difference between talking and doing. So talking about TBC, you need to get things going in the right direction. So I'm here with my guys. We are planning on how to move on instead of busy just strategizing and doing the rest of things. But as you can see, it's always good when we move out and get TBC going in the right direction. We are in a somewhere here in Abakiliki, but we have to use the opportunity to really, you know, brainstorm issues and know how best to go about it. Hello, my guy, can I meet you?
Hello, fellow Tibetians all over the world. I'm Bright. Here in Abakaliki, we are strategizing on the forthcoming program seminar on TBC coming on 25th of this November. We hope to see you there too.
Okay, though the dates have not actually been fixed, but we are still aiming at that 25th. Hello, may I meet you, sir?
Hi, guys, my name is Joshua Kabana, full time Tibetian all the way. Anyway, I'm here with Amechi and my brother here, Bright, representing TBC Nigeria, Abakaliki to be precise. So, we're coming up with something that is very, very, very on point. And it's a seminar, and it's going to be one of the hell lot of time. Okay, so just watch out for it, right? Respect. Shout out to all the Tibetans across the world. We remain Tibetans for life.
Thank you all. So, there's no big deal. You guys are going to be seeing us very soon, and what we are coming up with, Mbe Derek, we have to know that some guys are planning very big. It's pleasure. Please wait for us. We are coming. Thank you.